Happy 2019. Oh man, it's cold. Okay guys, we made it. It is 2019 and I am looking forward to what this year has to offer. Last year was a really amazing year for me, and here's why. Because I actually failed. My goal for last year was simply this. I want to upload videos to YouTube every single day. That didn't happen. I got inside of my own head. Creatively, I had no idea what I wanted to do. That was just an unrealistic goal. I don't want to post every single day. I just want to create great content. And as a matter of fact, there's this YouTuber, you might have heard of her, Sarah Dishi, and she came up with a really great rule. One for me, one for them. It's to create content that I simply enjoy, and really I hope you will enjoy it as well, but then create things just for you. So with that, I created this 2018 reel of my year. These are all the things that inspired me or just personal projects that I had fun creating. Don't forget to subscribe. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up, and there's some cool little bell thingy down there. Go ahead and hit that. That way you know every time I post a new video. And yeah, that should be it. Guys, thanks so much for stopping by. Later days.